here, we'd like you to meet this little handsome guy. This is Kello, and his ID number is A4781161. He's an altered male little miniature poodle who came to the shelter as a stray on December 3rd from El Monte. He's about 4 years old, we think, and he weighs about 16 pounds. He has been well cared for. He's certainly well fed, little guy. He maybe could use a few less pounds, but he's really cute. And he's had some grooming, and we hear that he's doing quite well on the grooming table, so he's used to that. So somebody has been taking care of this little guy. He's completely housebroken, it seems. He's very friendly with other dogs. And as you know, poodles are hypoallergenic, so those of you who are allergic to doggies, he'd be a good choice. So what else can you tell us about him?
Oh, he's very eager to go meet and greet everybody.
As we can see.
He's excited because he sees other dogs out here. So he's just super, super friendly, happy. He does need some additional grooming, but absolutely, he's perfect on the grooming table. He's definitely been through this a lot.
Right.
And, he's just, he'd be great probably with kids or any kind of active family. He's, he's just like a playful pup.
Well, come on down and meet this guy, or if this is your guy, come and get him, because he's been well cared for, so somebody maybe is missing him.